This video will step you through how to make a Google Meet permanent link for your Google Classroom if you are a teacher. Remember, you'll have to have your Google Classroom ready and then go through the following steps in order to have a permanent link provided. I'm going to go to this example of a U.S. history class. Now you'll see that there is a class code which you're already familiar with, and there's also a Generate Meet link here. You can click right on this, Generate Meet link, and then you want to make sure it stays on to be visible for students. You will then hit save. Going forward, any of the students in your classroom will have access to this Meet link code. It may be helpful if you provide the information in your stream area just so your students know where to look for it in the future. This particular Meet link will only work if you as a teacher are in the room. Students will not be able to enter unless you are already in the room, and they will automatically be kicked out when you exit. Additional administrative or moderator tools, such as turning off the chat for everyone, making all students muted, and choosing to be the only presenter in the room, are all features coming this fall. So this is why the school district has suggested that you use this as the permanent Meet link for your students, not only for the remote learning, but for hybrid learning going off into the future. You can also expect other features, such as a larger tile view of 49 students, and also breakout sessions, to be coming very soon. Please continue to check your Google Meet and Google Classroom settings for when these updates are pushed out.